What's going on, everyone? Welcome back to another video. Of course, I am your host, Maddox, or MadMax0270. Today, what we're going to be doing is something really fun. So recently, I've been really wanting to shoot something. Alright, just listen to me, because out of context, that sounds really wrong. Considering what's going on in the media right now. I own a BB gun. Actually, I'm going to go get the BB gun, because that's going to be a part of our plan. But I have a BB gun, and I really just like firing at targets and whatnot, like actual made targets, like cardboard boxes or little metal targets, you know. And I've been recently wanting to break something with the BB gun, because hey, it's good content, you can't lie there. See, this is her, she's a beast. It's a 760 Pumpmaster. Got how much caliber? 177 caliber. But what we're going to be doing today is, my dad just got a new phone. He got the S10 Plus, but he ordered an S10 screen protector. And he's like, oh, I don't like this. And the other one, he always sent two of them, you know, but the one came shipped broken. And the other one, we didn't like it, didn't work. So this is the screen protector. He doesn't like it, doesn't fit his phone, obviously. So, I mean, edges are rounded, but, you know, his phone, it's a lot bigger, the bigger screen. So he said, hey, you can take this, you can shoot it. But I'm like, wait, we should up the game. So this is a Red Hood mask. I know it's obviously just Iron Man painted like Red Hood, beat up. But, I mean, it was one of my Halloween costumes, pretty sick. It is a little broken, nothing a little duct tape can't fix. But what we're going to be doing is we're going outside, we're going to shoot it, see if you were wearing this, would you be able to not get hit by a BB? And if you were wearing this in the face, obviously we're not shooting at anyone. Really good gun safety. And then what we're going to do is we're going to shoot this and see if the BB will go through that. And then we're going to do is we're going to combine them, so maybe like this, and we're going to see if this is a good material to put inside of your plastic Iron Man mask painted like Red Hood. So this should be a lot of fun. We got one camera filming it, and then we have my phone recording slow-mo, and then we got this, my vlog camera, just hanging out with me, you know. It's going to be a lot of fun. I'm really excited to do this. But without further ado, let's just jump straight into this. Okay, so everything's out here, clean up all the dog crap, you know. Got the pool hanging out over there. Dropped my camera in that once. That was pretty funny. You know, I can honestly do it again. That water is cool. I might get that. Don't drop the camera in there. All right. So duct taped it. It's really red too, so it really just works out. So we're gonna set this up like this. We're gonna have a camera right here recording the shot. And then we're gonna have a slow-mo camera, which is my phone, hanging out somewhere. And then we're gonna shoot it. And first, I just wanna show you guys what it looks like, what you should expect. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Safety off. Load it, cock it. And fire. And then it makes a hole. We're all good. Don't know if you guys saw that. And then we press safety again because we promote good safety laws. Alright. Let's jump right into this. This should be a lot of fun. Now, predictions. I want you guys to leave your predictions up in the top right corner. For me, I don't think it will go through the mask, but I know it will definitely probably go through screen protector and shatter it, but I don't know. I mean, I dropped my phone onto metal, and I mean, I cracked it, so. And they're basically the same screen protector, just for different phones, so. I'm not really sure how to react to this, but this should be cool. Without further ado, let's just break some stuff now. Cameras are to go. Got a little stuff on it. Here we
go. All cameras are ready to go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Take the off.
Start
filming. Start filming.
In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Alright, let's look at the damage. So that's the damage. It almost went through. It almost went too. But the plastic right here. See the foaming? So the plastic is noised on your face. That's what stopped it from going through. So your eyes would have been protected. Maybe injured, but protected. Alright, so. Yeah, it almost went through, but it didn't, and it kind of bounced out. I saw it bounce out. So, neat. Good assessment there. Alright, we're going to do now, we're going to shoot screen protector. So, get that out of the way. Get the screen protector. Yeah, if it almost went through that, it's going to definitely go through the screen protector. Alright, disappointment. Forgot to put an SD card in this thing. We got slow-mo. We got this. Yo, what's up, guys? Future Me here, editing the video. So, as you guys just saw, I was gonna go check out the slow motion footage, but when I leave my phone on camera for too long, it exits out of the app, and when you exit out of the app, it resets it back to the regular camera and video, recording at 1080p, 60fps, or 4K at 30fps. So, it did exit out, and I put it back, but I forgot to change it back to the settings, which is supposed to record at 240fps. So we don't get to see the slow motion footage at 240fps. We get to see it whatever Adobe puts it at. So I'm going to take the footage I originally had recorded. That's why you saw it was 60fps, though. But what I'm going to do is I'm going to take the footage that Adobe, or I'm going to take the footage I recorded and put it in Adobe. And whatever it comes out, it's going to be a little choppy. I'm sorry. But the rest of them should be filmed at 240fps. Thank you guys so much for understanding. Thank you so much for 80 subscribers. You guys are also absolute legends. And enjoy the video. Thanks for understanding. Messed that one up, but you know, we understand what happened in our minds. The slow-mo camera is on. That is 100% the slow-mo camera. No, don't go to selfie mode. Alright. See, it says slow motion right there. We're good. Yeah, it's just pumped. Pretty sure it's pumped. Let's just fire it real quick. There we go. Wow. Absolutely penetrate it. Bro, it broke. The entire thing. It literally broke the entire thing. I'm not breaking it. It's literally just falling. We still have to be careful. This is still glass. See, and then it went through, but it stopped. And the BB is right there. Oh, yeah. Getting some content, boys. Oh. Oof. Not a good idea. All right. New experiment. Shoot it right there. Because the plastic, or the foam, protected it. And I'm going to shoot it right on the head. Because when you're shooting someone, and you're trying to kill them, you aim for the head. I've played enough Call of Duty to know that. Hopefully none of this is offending anyone, because that's the last thing I want to do. All right. Let's go.
One, two, three, four, five.
Boom, boom. Five, four, whatever. Woo! You're darn right, it went straight through the glass, straight through the head. Straight into the box. Hey Max, next phone you got there. Dang, what happened to it? Oh, you know, the usual. Shot it a few times. Jeez. I mean, I can't even. Oh, I can still use the screen though. That's what it looks like. Of course, your screen would also still be screwed up. Holy crap, look at that spider. And an old BB I shot. And another one. Cool. I suppose the screen would still be screwed up, though. It's usable. Definitely usable. But your screen is definitely going to be screwed up with the screen attacher on. So, this was end result. It's broken. Ain't no fixing it. So I say, what we do now, we fold it, and then, of course, still gotta be careful. Remember, still glass. No matter how tempered it is. Let's see if BB can go through that. Plus this, I don't know, I'm just doing weird stuff now. Let's try eyes this time. Let's see how that goes.
Oh, whoa.
Yeah, it definitely went straight through it. Definitely went straight through it. Based in point in this video, I don't know how to set up a big scheme. And don't use this stream tester and shoot it. Because you will destroy your phone. And believe me, my phone screwed up. I've had to use screwed up phones. It's not fun. But thank you all so much for watching. I hope you guys did enjoy the video. If you like what you see, please thumbs up, share, and subscribe. Tell me what other stuff. Actually, don't tell me what other stuff I should break up.
for throwing something away, I'll break it, and then we'll throw it away. But thank you all so much for watching. And, you know, I'll see you guys in another video. Hopefully another vlog coming out in a few days, so. Peace out. Goodbye.